We got a very rare legendary car at our workshop. This is a Mini Cooper Mark II 1967. Most know it as a Mr. Bean's car, but this car gained fame as the four-time winner of the Monte Carlo Rally, leaving behind a Porsche and Lancia. The car was produced from 1958 to 2000 and was voted the second most influential car of the 20th century. With its compact dimensions, the car is equipped with a powerful 1380cc engine and disc brakes. It was the first car with front-wheel drive and transverse engine layout. Despite the popularity, up to this day only a few remained in good condition. This car is from Moscow. The restoration process can be viewed on the owner's Instagram, following the link in the description. We installed an M-Unit Blue controller instead of the original electrics, which work intermittently. Despite the fact that Motogadget produces these controllers for motorcycles, they work great on car as well, covering all the necessary functionality. The M-Unit replaces fuses and all relays, and also allows you to remove most of the wires. A single 40-amp main fuse is placed into M-Unit power wire in case of failure of the charging relay. The Bluetooth version is equipped with a transmitter for communication with the smartphone, which is used as a tag for the keyless go function. If the smartphone is nearby, the ignition can be turned on without a key by pressing the starter button and turned off by double pressing. The ignition coils and the starter relay go to the corresponding outputs, the fuel pump to the second auxiliary output. After turning off the ignition with the key of if the smartphone is out of the car, it starts the security mode, which is confirmed by blinking of the turn signals. The sensitivity and operating mode of the alarm can be configured via the app. The low and high beam are controlled by the blink lever of the high beam. The low beam is turned on by pressing. The high beam by pressing with the delay. Blinking is carried out by a short press. The light is turned off by pressing with the long delay. The turn signals are controlled by a lever. The alarm is activated by quick switching from side to side. The horn is activated by pressing the corresponding button. The logic of control saturation is set through the application. In our case, this is configuration D. The reverse switch goes to the first auxiliary input, which must be set to the switch position. The corresponding lights go to the first auxiliary output. Washers and wipers are directly controlled by a lever. The pump and motor are powered to the second auxiliary port. The brake switch goes directly to the brake input and activates the brake light, then the pedal is pressed. The rear window heat system we plugged into the M-Unit through the switch. Any additional powerful consumers can be connected with reliable digital Motogadget relays. Motogadget produces different electrical components, which can be purchased at our store. The result is a simple, compact, centralized network that is easy to diagnose and scale. In our case, this is ideal solution, because it is much more difficult to repair and modify a standard decentralized electric system, especially since it is hard to find original components. Read more about assembling electrics on this Mini Cooper in our magazine, link to the article in the description.